stop it, grab him, he's a Gary, you keep hold, Atoshi Enpi, yeah? Now from here, I just drop the arm down to there, you go backwards here and just follow it to look down at you. Yeah? This quick neck, I'm doing, yeah? And goes you. So, there's the Enpi, try and get to here, grab, strike, hold, Atoshi, yes? You can grab around that way or that way. Let's just take him over. Oh. Hold, strike, take. Hold, strike. Sorry, look into the position spin. Hold, strike. Do this gently now. Enpi, you reckon, yeah, Dan. Swap it. Side together. So go back to the first one. Together. Now at that point, I'll just smack that in. Right? On the side. Together. Can you see we've opened this up? Now. So I'll try not to catch it here, but it's that sort of speed, yeah? Yeah?
Yes.
Try your other hand, for instance. He blocks it. I go with this one, you box it, come in with the end.
It's an old boxer trick, this.
Yes.
They don't want the ref to see it. You know, if the ref's over there on blind side or something, you know, and the boxer like that come in like this, and the old boy catch up like that, you know what I mean?
So
if ref sees it, you know, we give you the old card.
Yeah?
Yes.
So, not bad with the technique, does. But if you think you can out top it, yeah, as he grabs here, that's how that's going to be. What about Sanchin? He grabs here. I'd always say, everybody grabs the back. Now, I'm grabbing the back, it's painful, isn't it? But what happens when I grab inside back?
Yes.
More effective, yeah? So inside back slightly, here, and just standing in the push. Yeah? Push. I'm trying not to put too much pressure on all of it. Push. Yeah? This is simple enough, but very effective. If you like that, he might just dump this one, bring it back. Make sure. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.